The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so. You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
The city. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
You in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
All right, then. We have to just get the
arse
down
together. What is it?
What?
Bloody bourgeois.
Ah, forget it.
Nothing to report.
just bugger off and leave me in peace! Get out! Fuck! You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet. You want to...
They seriously nudged on you, didn't they? Should have been more careful. Again? That's not right. I'll go and see. Still nothing. Am I going crazy? So, you want to play, huh? This will be the last time.
Things.
You saw what they do to people? We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us!
Rat! Leave it there! We'll come back later!
Is everywhere like this? I'm still alive.
Keep in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself.
Oh, God.
I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard a master law. I want to die before he does.
He's right, Anna.
Sorry.
Get out of here.
Listen to him. Fuck off now!
Sorry. Oh, when will it stop? They've all been executed.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. Love discipline. Love discipline. We are no better than them rats. I should arrest you. Don't pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition get you out of here too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them. Maybe I could get one of those hanged bodies down?
Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? What's that? I'll have to go and see. Damn it. Can't be. For fuck's sake. What now? Enough! Getting ridiculous. Enough!
Right. Stay calm. Think of Hugo. This is all for him.
What? For fuck's sake, what now? Let's see what we do to intruders around here.
What's that under my... Whoa. Whoa.
I must stay true to my faith. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I look at nothing. Oh, the first time was already too much. Let's go.
But I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get the Inquisition. Must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. This should make things a little easier.
Come on, mate. Your coins, at least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do
Hey! What the
hell? That will teach you.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Bodies. What are you so excited about? So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together now. We just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Thank you. get it down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Now, the lantern, quickly! Yes! All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important?
Scream. Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why? Because it's too late for you. Don't call it mercy. Why? Because it's too late for you. Don't call it mercy. But don't worry. All the other...
What?
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side!
That sound...
fucking stinks!
Came from over there. Nothing at all.
Why are they still here? Are the Episanguis cages... This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Jobba, what are you doing there? What the hell happened?
You proud of yourself, murderer? You'll pay for this muck! Right!
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close.
Training. Where was that noise coming from? Over there!
What?
Something moved, I think.
Hey!
Nothing here.
You there! I'm gonna beat some manners into you! I'm gonna get you! Just wait and see!
Going on again. Let's go have a look.
Haven't you had enough?
Finally! You're not getting away this time!
This way, if you'd be so kind.
Shit!
What on earth are they doing here?
Dump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes.
That's it. Keep hiding.
Anyway,
won't do you no good!
Said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
And too many heretics have turned their back on him. A saint. A saint!
Snap! I'll check it out.
You there!
A chessboard. Lucas might like it.
Now check it out.
Don't do anything stupid.
The area seems calm.
All right, back to your post.